night. I know you don't like crowds. I just wanna dance with you. Let's forget everything. I love the way you laugh and put your hand in mine. I love when you let loose. You're dancing like it's just you. It's been a while since I've seen you smile like that. I don't remember the last time you kissed my lips and let go. And let go. When you looked in my eyes, I realized that I found what I want. There's no one else like you. That you want me today. I loved you since the 10th grade. When you pull me in close and stay, I remember how pretty you are every day. It's been a while since I've seen you smile like that. Don't remember the last time you kissed my lips and let go. Let go. When you looked in my eyes, I realized that I found what I want. There's no one else like you. I search everywhere, looking for you. An angel in my eyes, the love of my life. In my eyes, I realized that I found what I want. There's no one else like you. There's no one else like you. There's no one else like you. Walking Main Street, empty mind, another fight, can't read your mind, you storm away, can't get this right. Save us now. I wanna love you without thinking. I wanna hold you without blinking. I wanna dance and keep on drinking. No more fights. Love me tonight. My face filled with shame from last night. I wanna love you without thinking. I wanna hold you without blinking. I wanna dance and keep on drinking. No more fights. I wanna be your one and only. I wanna be with you and not be lonely. I wanna trust in you and stay. No more fights. Love me tonight. Why do we fight? fight. When we want to forgive and stay, can you stay the night? Let me clear your mind for just one day. I wanna love you without thinking. I wanna hold you without blinking. I wanna dance and keep on drinking. No more fights. I wanna be your one and only. I wanna be with you and not be lonely. I wanna trust in you and stay. No more fights. Love me tonight. Okay. Hello, everyone. My name is Robert Morton. I am a musician slash singer and songwriter from Chapel Hill, North Carolina. Thank you so much for watching this session so far. I know this is a little bit different than how music gigs and venues would usually work, but we're working with what we got for COVID. So the point of today is just to play some music for about half an hour or so, listen to some good songs, maybe catch up with some people. And one of the other main points that I want to emphasize is I am trying to raise some money for one of my favorite nonprofits, Table. Table is an incredible nonprofit out of Carver, North Carolina, and essentially what they do is they're supplying nutritious food and education about having a healthy diet to kids all across Orange County. And a lot of kids are not getting the adequate nutrition they need, not getting enough food they need on a day-to-day basis, and this affects their everyday lives. So it would mean the world if you guys would be interested in donating to Table. So there's a couple ways you can do it. One, I'm gonna try to show this on the sheet of paper. You can go to Instagram, and if you have an Instagram, and you can go to my music page, at Robert Morton Music on Instagram. And on my latest post, there is a way to donate money to Table through that post. You can either do that, or you can try Venmoing Table. So if you have a Venmo, go to Venmo. I think their tag is at table hyphen inc, I-N-C. So either one of those methods are a great way to donate money to Table. And again, it's going to a really good cause because even in Orange County, there's a lot of kids that are just not getting the adequate nutrition and food they need. And there's a lot of kids that are in need of this and starving. So donating to Table would be awesome. So on that note, we're gonna keep going with this set. So we're gonna kind of hit a part of the set that has some sad songs. It has some more original songs, but I'm also gonna play a cover as well. And that is what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna play a cover of a song. It's by the 1975. It's called Sex. So it's a great song, really sad. And I hope you guys enjoy it. And let me know what you think. This is how it starts. Take shoes off in the back of my van. Yeah, you sure look so good. When it's just hanging off your back. She said to use her hands in my spare time. We got this one thing in common, it's this tongue of mine. She said she's got a boyfriend anyway. She's got a boyfriend anyway. It's only minutes before I drop her off. All we need to do is talk about sex. She's got a boyfriend anyway. She's got a boyfriend anyway. I loved your film and I saw it now. She's got a funny face, but I like that, still looks cool. She's got a boyfriend anyway. She's got a boyfriend anyway. Now we're on the bed in my room, and I'm about to finish you, but you say no. Could I easily fill his shoes? But you say no. You say no. Ho, ho, ho. I just outside of town, and you're making your way around. She's got a boyfriend anyway. She's got a boyfriend anyway. And I'm not trying to stop you, love. If we're gonna do anything, we might as well just. She's got a boyfriend anyway. She's got a boyfriend anyway. Now I'm on the bed in my room, and I'm about to finish you, but you say no. You say no. Does he take care of you? Or could I easily fill his shoes? But you say no. You say no. So, thank you for listening to that. That was a cover of a song called Sex by the 1975. It's a really great song, so definitely check it out if you got some time. So now we're going to move on to original songs again. And I'm going to play a song. It's called Lies. And Lies was an original song I wrote about like a year and a half ago. It was written through the perspective of a girl, and I guess the feelings and emotions she processes when she's dealing with betrayal and heartbreak. And so it's going to be a song that's going to be featured on an upcoming full album that I'm going to release in a couple months or so. So stay tuned for it. And I hope you guys like this, and let me know what you think.
Feel long without you. Staring at my fractured past. You gave me hope, then took it back. Left me here, drowning in tears. You cared as much as me. I can't erase the things you said. I know they're lies, but I want to believe that you saw you in town. I ran up to say hello. The memories came flooding back. You left me here, drowning in tears. Something real. I thought you cared as much as me. I can't erase the things you said. I know they're lies, but I want to believe. With me, why did you leave for her? If you were in love with me, then why does my heart hurt? If you were in love with me, why did you leave for her? her. If you were in love with me, then why does my heart hurt? Thought we had something real. I thought you cared as much as me. I can't erase the things you said. I know they're lies, but I want to believe. So, excuse me, I had a hiccup there. That song was called Lies. It was original that I wrote about a year and a half ago. It's going to come out on a full-length album in a couple months, so stay tuned and look forward to that. So, going back to what I said earlier, if you did not catch it earlier, a big point of the show today is we are trying to raise money for Table. And just to reiterate, Table is an amazing nonprofit out of Carver, North Carolina. They supply nutritious food and education about healthy eating. To children, to disadvantaged children in Orange County, North Carolina. So again, there are a couple ways to donate, either through Venmo at table-inc or through my Instagram on my latest posts. If you go to at Robert Morton Music and donate there. So that's the two ways you can donate. And it'd be really appreciated. I'm sure Table would really appreciate that as well. So we're gonna move on and do one more sad song. And it's an original song I released on Spotify a few months ago, and it's called Future With You. And it's a great song. It's just, it's a hypothetical song again, but it's just talking about what would happen if you were in love with someone and your future with them kind of like fell apart, and you were envisioning what your future could have been like had you stayed together. And so it's a great song. If you haven't listened to it on Spotify, please check it out. I'm going to play it for you right now, and I hope you guys enjoy it. In my head keeps me up when I lay on my bed, wishing she was here instead. Our future with you. I ran away. face in the mirror, disgust and shame. There's not a day where I don't miss your voice and dream of our future with you. Thank you again. So that was a song called Future With You. It was released as a single a few months ago. You can check it out on Spotify and other streaming services. So it's a really good one. I really enjoyed producing it with my best friends from high school. All right, so now we're gonna move on to another cover. It's called Girl Crush. It was originally written by Little Big Town. When I first heard the cover, I heard it by Harry Styles and I really enjoyed it. I thought he did a really good rendition of it. So I'm gonna do a cover of that and let's just see how it goes. I've got a girl crush. I hate to admit it, but I've got a heart rush. It ain't slowing down. I got it real bad. Want everything she has. Smiling that midnight laugh, it ain't slowing down. I wanna taste her lips, yeah, cause they taste like you. I wanna drown myself, bottle of her perfume. I want her long blonde hair, I want her magic touch. Yeah, cause maybe then you'll love me just as much. I got a girl crush. Oh, I've got a girl crush. I don't get I don't give no peeps thinking about her under your bedsheets. The way that she's whispering, the way that she's pulling you in. Lord knows I've tried, I can't get her off my mind. I wanna taste her lips, yeah, cause they taste like you. I wanna drown myself in a bottle of her perfume. I want her long blonde hair, I want her magic touch. Yeah, cause maybe then you'll love me just as much. I got a girl crush. Oh, I've got a girl crush. And I've got a girl crush. Okay, so that again, that was a cover of Girl Crush, originally written by Little Big Town, and a really great cover by Harry Styles. So definitely check that out if you haven't heard it before. So we're kind of hitting the home stretch of the virtual gig tonight. So I got two more songs for you. They're both originals. And so the next song I'm going to play is called Don't Let Go. Originally, it was released on streaming services a couple years ago, but, I've re-recorded this song for, an upcoming full length album that I'm going to release in a couple months. And I think it sounds a lot better. So I definitely like the new version a lot better. And the last thing I'm going to reiterate as we hit into the ending of our show, or the last couple songs of our show, is don't forget, if you can, / if you're willing, to donate to Table. And there's two ways you can do this, either through Venmo, through @table-inc, or through Instagram, going to my music page and going to my latest Instagram posts and donating that way. Again, they would really appreciate it, especially during COVID, where it's just harder to get access to these resources. All right, so without further ado,
I'm gonna play a song called Don't Let Go. There's a chance I might mix up a lyric or two or miss a lyric, so bear with me. But I hope you guys enjoy it.
And rest in my arms, don't look back, just lay. Look in my eyes, tell me you'll stay. I'm scared to leave you and start over again. Can we lay, not move, even when we have to? The future is bright, but the world is scary, even when it knocks at the door. You are my rock, you're my sanctuary. Can you just hold me close? And don't let go, don't let go. And don't let go, don't let go. You live inside my mind every morning. Day turns to night, I am still without you. And you pack your bags, tuck me in, walk away. I wake up without you beside me. You walk back in, pull me close, tell me to never let go. I will lay, feel your heart beating with mine. The future is bright, but the world is scary, even when it knocks on the door. And you are my rock, you're my sanctuary. Can you just hold me close? And don't let go, don't let go. And don't let go, don't let go. Lights start to dim, all I see is your eyes. You, angel, my safe place, don't you ever let go. You are my home, the love of my life. Can we lay, not move, even when we have to? The future is bright, but the world is scary, even when it knocks on the door. And you are my rock, you're my sanctuary. You just hold me close. And don't let go, don't let go. And don't let go, don't let go. Don't let go.
So again, that was the original song called Don't Let Go. There's gonna be a new version that's coming to streaming service. So please listen to that new version. That's gonna be a lot better than the original. So we have hit our last song in the show. It's another original, and it's gonna be my next single coming out. So I think in about like 4 weeks or something like that, in late April, I have a new single coming out. It's called Breathe Again. This is a song I'm super proud of. I worked on it with one of my best friends, and we somehow just put together something that was really awesome, came together and just has really beautiful lyrics and awesome guitar parts. But anyways, the song is about the comfort a loved one can give you when they're just around you and like holding you. It can give you like a relief from your anxiety and just all the deep troubling thoughts you're experiencing. So without further ado, I'm gonna play Breathe Again. And thank you again for watching the show tonight. And like I said, last call, not really last call, there's a lot of time, but if you want to donate to Table, an incredible nonprofit out of Carver, North Carolina, feeding kids who can't get adequate nutrition and food on a day-to-day basis, please donate to Table. There's two ways. It's either through Venmo or it's through my Instagram page on my latest post. So feel free to donate to Table. Thank you so much for listening, guys. And I hope everyone's doing well and holding up okay during the pandemic. And I look forward to performing for you guys again and maybe catching up with you guys soon. All right. So this is Breathe Again.
Lie asleep next to me. Take my heart and call it yours. Wrap yourself in my arms, my dear. There's not a place I'd rather be with you. Pull me close, my dear. Tell me there is nothing to fear. Wipe the tears running down your face. Pull me in and take up all my space.
Thank you so much for watching. Again, that was a song called Breathe Again. It's going to be a new single coming out to Spotify, Apple Music, other streaming services, so check that out. Thank you again. If you've already made donations to Table, I can't see it right now because I'm streaming, but if you have, thank you so much. Honestly, thank you from me, and also thank you from Table, because they would really appreciate that. So I hope you guys stay tuned. There's going to be I'm probably going to do another show in a couple weeks, I'm sure. I'm going to plan for one at least. So just keep posted. Stay safe. Take care of yourselves. Get vaccinated if you can. And have a great rest of your week. Enjoy your weekend. Thank you so much for watching, guys.